have pops there, so stay tuned. We're gonna go in and let's see what they have. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up.
So I'm back here at the studio. I'm gonna show you guys the stuff I picked up. Oh my god, there was so many good pops. I have to say, like, the prices were good. People weren't like jacking up the prices there. I was checking on like my phone with the Stashpedia. I was scanning like pops and all the prices were good. Like, I didn't see anything like too crazy. Like, there was a lady that she sold me one of the pops I'm gonna show you guys, and that pop was on Stashpedia, I think, for like $32 or something like that, and she sold it to me for $30, so I thought that was good. I'm super excited because they do this show like every month. So once a month they get together and they go. It's not really big. I don't know if you guys could tell like in the video, like there's a lot of pops there, but it's not a really huge room, but there's different like tables, different areas, and everybody has their pops there. And all of the pops that are like high grails, they have them like in the hard stacks. A lot of the pops I got came in like the pop protectors. So overall, I thought it was really good. They had a lot of pops that I haven't seen. So stay tuned because I am gonna film again next time I go. And I'm just gonna grab pops from here. Now my daughter got some pops too as well. I'm just gonna show you the ones I got. I have been wanting this one. This one is the Joker with kisses. This one is a DC Comics bombshell one, and I love it. I love how he has like the kisses all over his face. He's holding his hat on one of his hands. You can see the little flower on his suit. The next one, oh, it's a Stranger Things. This one is the Demogorgon, and it is a Chase. I think I told you guys that I watched finally the Stranger Things and I loved it. Oh my god, it was so good. Then let's see. Oh my god, my husband was so happy, guys. You already know I got him the Notorious B.I.G. This one is the Toy Tokyo New York Comic Con 2018, and this is the one that he has the red jacket on. So one of the times that I was at one of these I think it was Hot Topic, I met this guy, super nice. He had told me about this show and that he has a booth there and that they have a lot of pops. They have a lot of like old pops, a lot of like grail pops and everything, and for really good prices. So I went over there, he invited me to go. I also did see flyers at the box lunch where I go to. And I remember one of the times at like, I think it was Hot Topic or something, I had asked him if he had the Pillsbury Doughboy, because when I saw this, guys, I wasn't collecting at the time, but when I saw it like on people's video, I thought this was the cutest pop ever. All right, guys, so the next one, one of my favorites, you already know I love the Disney ones. And actually my daughter spotted this one because it was like on one of the tables, but like it was under some other pops, and she's like, oh my god, look, they have the Dumbo. This is the diamond edition one. I almost died. I was like, oh my god. So this is the one that the lady gave me for $30. The glitter on this is so sparkly. It kind of looks like an iridescent, like a 3D kind of glitter. All right, let's see. Okay, so let me show you the last two that my daughter got, and then I have one more to show you guys. But she found the Vampire Bob. I actually thought this one was a really cool pop. Now that I've seen the show, I actually really like these pops as well. I think they're really cool. This one is a GameStop exclusive one. And then she got one more Stranger Things pop. And this one is Max in her costume. This one's adorable, guys. She's holding like the little pumpkin. So this pop I thought was really well done. I love the costume, the shoes, everything. The details are super nice. Even her little freckles and everything on her face. And this one is a Hot Topic exclusive. And the last pop, oh my god, guys, it is the Bugs Bunny Flocked Target exclusive. I love Flocked. Flocked is like my favorite pops. I love it. I love how he's holding the carrot with his little pinky up, the way he's standing. This is like his little classic way that he stands. And it's so nice. And then in the back it shows the other ones. So stay tuned, guys, because the next video is gonna be the one I told you guys about. My husband and I's anniversary was earlier this month, and I got him a pop. They just came in. I didn't film earlier because I was waiting for one of the pops to come in, and it took forever to come in. So finally it came in this week. So we are gonna be filming. Actually, I'm filming right after this video. I'm gonna film what I got him. He also got me a pop too. Plus, I got a lot of stuff in the mail. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you in my next video. Bye.